August 4th is the 231st birthday of the United States Coast Guard, founded in 1790 by Secretary of Treasury Alexander Hamilton to fight smuggling and protect the collection of federal revenue. They are America's oldest maritime defenders. Over the years, responsibilities were added like patrolling our coast for drug smugglers, human trafficking, and both domestic and international terrorism. Happy birthday to America's smallest branch of service, the United States Coast Guard.